poem entitled God is Everywhere by Carl G. Brown. God is in the crack houses, crack smoke thick in the air, touching an addicted soul to pull them out of there. God is in the gang with the menaces of society, touching a wayward soul to bring a life back to legitimacy. God is in the prison with the killers, pushers, and thieves, touching a convicted soul, giving them his true reprieve. God is on the battlefield with the rapid fire and bursting shells, giving strength and courage to our troopers trapped in a living hell. God is under the bridges where the homeless lay to rest, touching a penniless soul, giving them the will to be their best. God is in the abusive home where the children are not secure, to protect an innocent soul from the torture that they endure. God is in the classroom where our young ones go to learn, giving them the wisdom to pass on the knowledge to become their children. God is in the ghetto where there's not a dime to spend, giving the people a spiritual richness that will never come to end. God is with the single parents who are raising their kids alone, giving his helping hand to teach our children right. God is in the hospital where the sick and the dying lay, to heal them from their illness or to comfort them along the way. One thing you must know of God, he never ceases to care. And God is always by our side, for God is